Hello friends, we have what you want. Subscribe to Chennai Minds.
Formation of a company. Forming a company, especially in India, involves completion of several legal formalities. The legal formalities are divided into four distinct stages. The first stage involves promotion and the second stage involves incorporation. In incorporation, we have to get certificate of incorporation from the government. And the stage 3 involves subscription of capital. And the stage 4 involves commencement of business. The stage 1 and 2, that is the promotion and incorporation, are the stages that are required for a private company. If someone is going to start a private company, they have to complete stage 1 and stage 2 to start the business activities in their company. Private company can start their business activity after getting certificate of incorporation from the government, that is after stage 2. But the public company have to complete all the 4 stages, and the public company have to get certificate of commencement. Only after then the public company can start its business activity. So it is the difference between a private company and a public company for starting business activities. It is easy to start a private company, but it is very hard to start a public company, because public company requires to complete all the 4 stages, but a private company no need to complete all the 4 stages. It requires only the first 2 stages and it has to get the certificate of incorporation to start a business activity.